Welcome back to Station Wagon Wednesdays. Today we have another one. Let's see how it's gonna look like from three quarters. Okay, something like this. Right. From this point of front bumper, we can walk to this shoulder line. Okay, can also add to the bottom of the windshield there. On the other side over here. Okay. Spoiler. Over here is the taillight area, bumper area. I have pushed the whole thing too much to back, even though I have space in the front. So, this is gonna be tricky. Okay. Something like that, the front B pillar, like that. Okay, now front wheel arch, something like this. 1, 2, 3. Okay, the rear one should be around here. Okay, wheels and tires. Twelve spoke wheel design. Same thing in the back. Okay, we have the major intake here. On the other side, something like that. Okay. Okay, okay. The other side, something like this. In the front, this is the main air intake for the front engine. Split over there. Now, the other side, All right. Something like that. We could introduce the hood opening like this. Okay. The other side, the ties could be like that, or here, like this. The wheel latch. Okay, do these wheels feel tiny? Yeah, compared to usual. They probably do. In the back we have a something like that. Over here is the tail light, like this. This goes further. We also have this body line, like that. Then we have this side line going there, and the side skirt disappearing under it. The door frames are like this. The rear door frame over there. On the other side, okay, something like this there. Split in the back, the B pillar around there. That would be good from the front side, even though it's not ideal and crammed this part. Let's move on to the back side. Okay, something like that. Alright, that's where it drops in and goes in for a taillight section further out. The bumper area. Goes down like this. Right. Now, where do we want to place this? Okay. There is this C pillar. Right. The split is there. The rear wheel arch should be around here. Or like this, regarding the split. Okay. Something like that. All right. There is this frame of the window in the rear, and on the other side we have a something like that. The split is up there. The B pillar should be there. A pillar there. Now we also have this taillight like this. Okay. On the other side, only that much. All right. The license plate this time goes up here. Okay. Filling out these tail lights. Something like that. Okay, in the back we have this big protection part. All right, something like that. Casing for the rear tailpipes. Now, what do we have other than this over here? Actually, not over there. The front wheel arch should be right there, but it should also have this body line right there. That's where we introduce the side skirt right here. Drops down over there. Okay. Excellent. There is also this piece. It drops down like that. In the back we have a something like this. Okay, starts there, ends there. That's it. Let's do these tires. Alright. In the back, the same thing. Well spoke. Excellent. Right there. Right there. Yes. The other side should have a tile right here. And I believe that's it for today, my dear friends. Let me know how you like this one. Okay. I will see you all tomorrow.